seconds left. Edmondson will clear it. Oh, off the high glass. Down goes Rasmussen. Got an empty net. Can he pull in front? He did. He scores! Looks at Jack Hughes. Five free Red Wings are going to win a third straight to improve to 4-3. Rasmussen with the empty netter.
Well, when Jack Hughes comes back to try to get Rasmussen, there's not much he can do. He's much, much smaller than Rasmussen. And Rasmussen rubs it in. That's hockey. And Sider's really upset. Conversation, boys, going on right in front of me here. Dylan wants a piece of somebody at center ice. Meyer, the drink at Sider's in the middle of it.
Well, these two teams will meet again here November 29th and in New Jersey, the second to last game of the season, April 16th.
A lot of very mean.
So those who skate together, Mick, in the summer, when they skate together in the winter, a whole different level of anger.
Oh, for sure. It's that's the competitiveness of a hockey player. This is a big negotiation at a table here. There's no attorneys around right now. Nelson on the one side. I think they're pretty much ready to give it up. This game's over. 11 seconds left, and Detroit has won their third straight game. their power play came alive late in the game. They give him a jump. And holy mackerel, what a night this has been. And another win for Detroit to go now 4-3. But you know, watch out here.